Did I really just forget the melody?
When I popped off, then your girl gave me just a little bit of la chop. Baby so cold, he from the north, he from the Canada. Bankroll so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw. Ran up the dough, I shot my wrist, it go like sha sha sha, sha sha sha. I got your bitch singing la 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 la, la la la. I shot my wrist.
Hey, what up, Christian Gamers Alliance? It's Bevo Devo out here clapping cheeks and trapping beats with the best of them. I know it's been a solid month since I shit out my last video, but here I am with the game that will save this dying channel. That's right, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, a game that I pre-ordered just to play 2 hours of before the rest of you plebs got to join in. Modern Warfare is a game about shooting people that use different letters than you in order to prove that your alphabet is superior, and holds the Guinness record for the loudest title screen ever conceived by human beings to this date. I personally am actually really excited for this game's release because in spite of the horrible filtering that makes me feel like I need to put on someone else's glasses when I'm in a pregame lobby, the game handles really well and is really satisfying to play. That's not to say it doesn't have its flaws, but it does feel like COD has learned from some of the mistakes of the past and has a really good game on its hands. But, you know, I'm sure they'll still find a way to fuck this up. Before we make our grand transition into some hot, hot, hot steamy gameplay, I just want to remind you to like and subscribe if you find yourself enjoying this video at any point, and to check out my stream where all the footage came from at twitch.tv/BevoDevo. Buckle up, gamers.
The grenades, I made that rough.
You gotta get amped or whatever the fuck it's called to make your grenades fucking silicon.
I'm kind of amped.
But you have to get hooked, man. Bounce.
Jesus Christ!
I didn't see the thing over your name! There was a dude who just jumped out from that room.
Friendlies look exactly the same.
Dude,
this is realistic.
I for real thought you were just an enemy who was completely unaware.
You can clearly tell your enemies versus your friends.
Oh shit, I got three
really
bullets.
War, like,
just leave it at that.
There's no way you can tell who's who, right?
The Odin's pretty fucking good, eh?
Yeah, it's not bad, actually.
I don't know what it's supposed to be, though, in real life.
It's an Ash 12.
They're on Bravo.
Hold on, the knife of all time. Knife of all time. Oh, I got him! Oh my god, I got him!
Oh, fuck me, Jesus.
I had no fucking faith in that one, dude. I'm gonna need to check out the fucking theater mode. Which doesn't exist,
oh,
but...
Wait, they bleed gay?
This man
and you also did it in the party chat.
I just spoiled it.
Gay is a bad word. You know what, they're implying that gay is a bad thing. And...
Yeah, what if you're trying to come out to your bros in the party chat?
In the Modern Warfare chat, yeah. See? There we go.
Hey I guys, guess I'm gay. It'll say I'm star. That's like, hello?
What are you
Yeah, you do suck at this game.
Yeah, see, exactly.
Yeah, you and suck mad dick at this game, you fucking gay boy.
Yeah, I actually do suck dick.
You gotta get me.
It's like, yeah, I'm glad you at least know that you suck dick at this game. It's like, no, yeah.
In real life, really. You gotta go around your ass to get to your elbow on that one.
That's how I suck dick, too.
Ooh.
It made the cut.
Who's munching on some ice right now?
Man, that sounds good.
Actually kind of does, fuck.
There's only one thing I like to munch.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
That's a pussy.
Why?
I almost gave myself a cramp because I was squeezing my tummy when I laughed.
Not the tummy.
You didn't tell me you were squeezy.
my poor boy's tummy. You got a rumbly in the tummy after that.
What map is this bullshit?
Why can't I use controller? Not letting me use controller on PC.
Oh fuck.
You have to like back out and reset something to enable controller on PC, bro. Back up in Bravo. I'll be completely honest.
Yeah, it requires two-step verification unlike any game ever in existence.
Two-step verification? Yeah, you gotta get a, you gotta hit accept on your phone.
Yeah, you gotta pull up your fucking Steam authenticator.
I don't know, I can't dance, so I don't know if I'm gonna set that up.
You're so funny. What is it, oh, two-step?
You literally have to do the two-step.
Yeah, they have to verify that you can do it.
They're like, alright, you can't do the two-step, you're fucking gone.
Yeah. I'll tell you four changes I would make to this game.
Ooh, hit him.
One,
make a YouTube video.
One, remove the M4. Two, remove...
No, you can only use the M4 with a doctor's note.
Yeah. Two... Remove any vehicles from the game because there's no point in having them.
Whoa.
Three.
Does that apply to kill streaks?
No. Well, the vehicle kill streaks, but not like, not like the ground war shit. Three. Fucking remove doors because there's no purpose in having them. Like it's gonna be open and shit anyways. But they seem clunky and unnecessary.
They're clunky. I think fixed doors is what you meant. Fixed doors for sure.
Because perhaps fixed doors.
I don't like running into an open door and it's still making that fucking sound.
That's yeah.
That's because it'll like literally flop the other direction if you run by it.
Yeah.
It's been,
and then
like,
fourth, I would fix the fucking gamer tags. Over friendlies.
Lower the gamer tags.
Oh, like,
make it easier to discern when you're looking at an enemy or not.
And don't put them all the way across the map all the time or do something else with them that's not a, just a fucking dot.
Talking about for allies?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, for allies, and I just think it should be easier to see enemy in general.
Definitely, if enemies are in a dark spot and you're for some reason the way light adjusts in this game is a little different. So,
well,
like,
and there's no red gamer tags over them as far as I can tell.
Oh, also remove the fucking film grain bullshit that if you have off fucks up your, fix the resolution of this game. That's five.
Actually, I don't notice any problems. I have the film grain off. I
think
they should just delete all the assets to this game and just
rebuild it.
Whenever people
start
buy,
fresh.
No, just if you buy this game, they just give you a remaster of Black Ops 2.